Speaker, I wanted to ask you about Marjorie Taylor Greene. How concerned are you about her past posts, remarks, rhetoric? What would you like to see done about her?
What I'm concerned about is the Republican leadership in the House of Representatives, who is willing to overlook, ignore those statements, assigning her to the Education Committee when she has mocked the killing of little children at Sandy Hook Elementary School, when she has mocked the killing of teenagers in high school at the Marjorie Stoneham Douglas High School. What could they be thinking, or is thinking too generous a word for what they might be doing? It's absolutely appalling, and I think that the focus has to be on the Republican leadership of this House of Representatives for the disregard they have for the death of those children. They not only are they not interested in gun safety and gun violence prevention by passing legislation for background checks legislation, which is overwhelmingly supported in a bipartisan way in the country. But to have someone who would mock, call it a fake, if those fake events onto the is just beyond, it's just beyond any understanding of any regard that the House Republicans would have for the House of Representatives, for the Congress of the United States, and for the heartbreak of the families in Sandy Hook and at Marjorie Stoneham High School. It really, Marjorie Stoneham Douglas High School, it's really beyond the pale. You're just going to have to ask them why they thought that that raised itself to the level of something appropriate to do in the Congress of the United States.